So if 16 plus 4x is 10 more than 14, we want to know what is the value of 8x. So we've got answer choices of 2, 6, 16, or 80. So I guess what I would do on this one is just turn this into an equation and then solve for x, and then you could multiply by 8 and get the solution. So that's going to be the approach I'm going to use here. Okay, so 16 plus 4x is 10 more than 14. We have to be careful and make sure we set up the correct equation there. So 16 plus 4x, okay, I know it's not equal to 14, right? This quantity is 10 more. So to make this side equal 14, since right now 16 plus 4x is 10 more, I would have to subtract 10 from that quantity to make it equal to 14. Okay, so be careful. I think this would be the one place to make a mistake. Maybe you could, you know, make this a plus sign, and then, you know, maybe something weird would happen. But since, again, 16 plus 4x, since that's 10 larger, I would have to subtract 10 away from it to make it equal 14. And again, now we just have a nice simple equation. So 16 minus 10, that's going to leave us with 6 plus 4x equals 14. We could subtract 6 from both sides. So we'll have 4x equals 14 minus 6, which is going to be 8. And I said I was going to solve for x, but I'm not going to do that, actually, because I want the value. I mean, you could solve for x. You could divide both sides by 4 and then get the value of x. I want the value of 8x. Well, I've already got 4x on the left side, so what I'm going to do is I'm just going to multiply both sides here by 2. I'm going to multiply the right side also by 2. And I'm multiplying the left side by 2 because, hey, I recognize that that's going to give me 2 times 4x is going to give me 8x. And 8 multiplied by 2 is going to give me 16. So the answer choice of C of 16 is going to be the correct answer.